Guys, here we go. Group break 1922, Pantheon Baseball case. There are your teams. We are going to do some Cyber Monday packs. So every three teams you had, you got a Cyber Monday pack. And then most teams, you got five bonus. So Alan, you'll get one. Caddy, you'll get one. John, you'll get three plus the bonus for having the most teams. Alrighty. Let's give these puppies a good old-fashioned shuffle. How about three shuffles? Because we random three times. This is kind of like the random. Why not? Alright. Alan, Caddy, Jay Etheridge. So it'll pretty much be Alan's. And then Caddy will get one. And then John, you'll get the rest. So we have a Cody Kessler Cyber Monday material and Carmelo base. Allen. Caddy. Oh, two fatties in a row. Jamal Murray Cyber Monday material relic with a Dirk base card. Caddy. And then John, that should leave eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Woohoo! So three for your teams, five for the bonus. Let's see what happens here. We've got a Corey Seager rookie and a Big Poppy base. Here's your first fatty, and well, it's a pretty cool one. Pretty cool one here. We've got a Tom Brady base, and then check this out. Chase Elliott, numbered 7 of 10. I don't know if that's tire or what that is part of. It just says race used. Numbered to 10, Chase Elliott. John, not too shabby. Brandon Ingram rookie and a Carl Anthony Towns base. Corey Seager rookie, so they must run together because I think that's the third one that we found that they were together in. What the heck? Look at this. You got the regular one. Double Chase Elliott. And a Kyrie base. That's funny. You got them both. Nomar Mazara rookie and a Kevin Harvick base. Paxton Lynch rookie and an Odell Beckham Jr. And Dragon Bender rookie and a Trevor Story rookie. John, double Chase Elliott relics from Cyber Monday. All right. Pantheon. Guys, good luck. Here we go. Everything ships. Pantheon Baseball. Let's just get this thing broken down. All right. First box. All hits. Just the good stuff. Boom. Chipper right on top. All right, for Atlanta, 1500 RBI club, Chipper Jones. John, first card of the break goes to you, number to 199. Next, 300 win club, Steve Carlton for the Phillies. I believe that was a filler team. John. Next, 3,000 hit club for the Seattle Mariners, Ricky Henderson. 3,000 hit club, so triple die cut to start the break. Next, Uh-oh, random. That's a pretty cool one, too. What do we got here? We got Caddy and Whopper. Kirby, Puckett, Tony Gwynn, Class and Rank, Dual Relic. Kirby and Tony. That's a random. Numbered to 99. Next, I heard this guy was pretty decent. 4,000 Hit Club, Mr. Ty Cobb for Detroit. Yep. Ty Cobb, 4,000 Hit Club. 5 of only 5. Very, very nice. Cobb. Next, Edgar Martinez, dual jersey auto for Seattle. Allen, the Mariners, number to 99. Next, Jose Canseco, Milestone Scripps, 40-40 season in 1988 for Oakland. John, number to 99. And Paul Konerko for the White Sox. Milestone Scripps Gold, 4,083 career total bases, number to 49. Ed Konerko for the White Sox. Box number one. Is that our first Ty Cobb? I think it is. This one feels really heavy. That's because it is loaded. Do we have a booklet? Booklet? We've got a booklet. It's a Sacred Deployments booklet. Alrighty, here we go. For the Yankees, Mariano Rivera. Triple Relic. That is numbered to 99. For the Padres, 1500 RBI Club, Dave Winfield. Caddy. That's the gold variation, 25? Nope, number to 49. They're all different on those. For the White Sox, Big Hurt, 500 Home Run Club, Ed, Frank Thomas, and 300 Win Club, Roger the Rocket Clemens for Boston. Numbered to 199. We'll save the booklet. Well, you can, hold on. Next, for the Cardinals, very nice. I haven't seen him as a Cardinal on a card in a long time. Dennis Eckersley for the Cardinals. Jersey Auto, Chronicled Calligraphy. Number to 149. Next, for Texas, in every case, we have hit one. Juan Gonzalez, jersey auto for the Rangers. And Ole Red. Red Shandy's number to 199. There's no team on these, so I have to look this one up. Most games played. Red Shandy. Yeah, Cardinals all the way. I just wanted to make sure. Cardinals all the way. Jay Etheridge. Ole Red. All right, here comes the book. It's numbered to 15, I believe. Duke Schneider. Roy Campanella and Gil Hodges. You've got leather, bat, relic, or like pants, jersey. The 3, 4, 5 hitters for the Dodgers. Disgusting. I love that concept. Numbered 5 of 15 on that one. This one feels pretty heavy too. We got some fatties in here. Back-to-back league MVPs, Joe Morgan for Cincinnati, number to 99. Ed. Well, Joe Morgan. For the Yankees, Dave Winfield, 3,000 hit club gold. Jay Etheridge, number to 49. And 3,000 hit club, some kind of foil blue patch. George Brett for the Royals. Caddy, this is going to be low numbered. 6 of only 10. George Brett, 3,000 hit club, die cut patch. And Caddy, no random here. Class and rank duel, Cal Ripken and George Brett. So no random there. You've got both teams numbered to 99. Next, for Pittsburgh, Paul Wehner, 3,000 hit club bat. B. Myers, Bruce. Nice Paul Wehner, 3,000 hit club to 199. What in the world? All right, this is weird. Only because I know what's on the back. All right, for St. Louis, Dennis Eckersley. Jay Etheridge. Number to 149. That's really bizarre. Sean Green, 30-30 script for Toronto. D. Thomas. Bat, jersey, auto, Sean Green to 149. And look, Red Shaney's. It's a different card than the last one. I think the Eck is the same. The Eck is exactly the same. The red is a different set. But Eckersley and red are tearing it up. Cardinals representing. All right, box four. Box four. So far, Cobb and the vintage Dodger book. Oh, I love those two. That's so sick looking. Gallant gloves for Cleveland, number to 99, Omar Vizquel. That's probably my favorite insert set. Those are so clean. Bukas Breaks. So clean. Next, for the New York Yankees, Gary Sheffield, 1,500 RBI club. John. And Eddie Murray for Baltimore, 1,500 RBI club. Caddy. Next, Rick Farrell for Boston, 7-time All-Star dual relic. To 99. Next, for Detroit, Darrell Evans, 40 home runs in 1985, milestone scripts. To 99. Next, Ron Guidry for Detroit for New York dual jersey autograph. John. That is number to 199. This one's for Detroit. Jack Morris, 524 career wins for Detroit. Jay Etheridge. And finishing off with a cut. Oh, sick. Harmon Killebrew, cut autograph for the Minnesota Twins. Chronicled cuts. Whopper. 85 of 99. Killebrew. That's a beauty, too. That's perfect framing on that one. Sometimes they get weird on framing. That one's perfect. Minnesota, San Diego, one random's all we got. making it easy. Minnesota, San Diego. Bam. All right, three times on the random, guys. Good luck. One, two, three. San Diego. There you have it.